Hello there. This is the sixth in the series of ESP card magic DVDs. I've collected some of the best tricks from some of my friends. Here we go with the first one. You show a deck, you shuffle it, and you, of course, always explain the ESP cards. You have a deck of 25 cards, 5 symbol repeated 5 times, and so on. The spectator can help you by cutting the cards completely at random, and then you deal the cards in 4 packets, actually 5 packets, 3, 4, and 5, and like this, 5 packets, okay? And you place the last 5 cards in front, so you have 5 packets of 4 cards each. The spectator picks up these cards and shuffles them without looking at them. You wanna say, probably keep it in the dark to be mysterious. And he takes the top card and he places it with your card in front of the packet. Another spectator, or the same, shuffles these cards and he takes the top card and he places this card on top. The other spectator shuffles this card and they take the top card, and the same thing is repeated. After the packet is shuffled completely at random, the top card is taken. Okay? And this, watch. You show your 5 cards. These are the 5 cards. And the 5 cards taken totally at random by the spectators match, perfectly match your cards.